International Tiger Day is observed annually on July 29 to give worldwide attention to the conservation of tiger. It was founded at the St. Petersburg Tiger Summit in 2010. The initiative comes in the wake of fast dwindling count of tiger. Several animal welfare organizations all over the world have pledged to help conserve these wonderful creatures and are involved in raising funds to achieve this goal. India launched an ambitious tiger conservation program in 1973. It was named Project Tiger. The main achievement of this project is excellent recovery of the habitat and consequent increase in the tiger population in the reserve areas from a mere 268 in 9 reserves in 1972 to 1576 in 27 reserves in 2003. The day is celebrated in 13 countries having significant tiger presence, including India, Bangladesh, Bhutan, Cambodia, China, Indonesia, Laos, Malaysia, Myanmar, Nepal, Russia, Thailand, Vietnam, and perhaps North Korea. Only few thousand tigers are left in world today, as we have lost 97% of all wild tigers in the past 100 years. A number of tiger species have already been extinct. The need of the hour is to strengthen our resolve to protect this magnificent animal. Bureau Report, DD News.